bai. Because I thought it would be fun to do a montage of how to get here from where you were. Anyway, going up. And yes, I did catch a clam pearl, because I could. Cutscene. Ooh, animated. Epic steering contest. They're not even hitting each other. They're just remembering they can't move forward. That's just... That is the lamest fight that's ever been made. Why can't I get in here? No? Well, okay. Right, we have to go here. And look who's conveniently blocking the entrance. Kyogre, what's wrong? Look over here. Look at the shiny. Look at the shiny shiny. Aww. Nah. Oh yeah, now you know. Well, thanks for being an idiot. Ooh, there's Steven. You know, he could probably take them out in like one hit, but he's too lazy to. Those Pokemon fighting, Groudon and Kyogre, the two super ancient Pokemon, were awakened from a long sleep, and now they are smashing each other with their uncontrollable energy. Dagfari, you being here now, I'll take to mean that you're prepared to become involved in this crisis. Well then, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Come with me, please. Yeah, why not? It's not like we've got anything else better to do. Like, get a nice tan. Listen, Dagfari. Does seeing Groudon and Kyogre make you think Pokemon are to be feared? Well, yeah, they can bite my face off. Evil? Well, obviously I don't. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I really don't. Where are you going? Get back here. Okay, here we are. Inside here you'll find someone named Wallace. Heh, silly name. I think you have what's needed to help him. Okay. Cave of Origin. Oh, I can run. That was a pointless corridor. Running, 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 running ladder. Fog. Foggy fog. And yes, music has gone off again. Kick, wall, kick, wall, kick, wall. Okay, I'm done. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. The hell was that? My button sticked, and it made me keep going downwards. Hope you enjoyed that whole what-the-hell thing. Ah, so you are Dagfari. I've heard tales of your exploits. My name is Wallace. I was once a gym leader of Sootopolis, but something came up.
I'm not going to make the joke. So now I've entrusted my mentor, Juan, with a gym's operation. Da-da-da-da-da-da-dat. Groudon and Kyogre, the two Pokemon wreaking havoc here, are considered to be super ancient Pokemon. But there aren't just two super ancient Pokemon. There's one more somewhere. Somewhere there's a super ancient Pokemon named Rayquaza. It's said that it was Rayquaza that becalmed the two combatants in the distant past. But even I have no clue as to Rayquaza's lair, but I can't speak. Dagfari, do you perhaps know where Rayquaza is now? If you do, please tell me. Cave of Origin. The Cave of Origin? But that's right here. I need you to do better than that. Mount Pyre. Mount Pyre? But when I met the old lady there, she hadn't made no mention of it. I very doubt that the old lady would try and hide something from me. So therefore, it is Sky Pillar. That's it. It must be the Sky Pillar. Dagfari, there's not a moment to lose. We'll head to the Sky Pillar right away. And my god, we have to actually do that. We have to actually find it first. Now, some point between the 6th and 7th gym... that's not right. Why do I get a battle in here? A Zubat. Why is everyone against me today? Why? Just why? And sorry if I do seem a bit quiet this episode, I just don't know. I don't know, honestly. Like I said yesterday, I have been running hectic. No, screw this, I'm just running. So yeah, this episode maybe seem a bit weirder than usual. But let this be a note. Never record. If you ever do an LP, do not record when tired or exhausted or something. Anyway, you're probably wondering, Dagfari, how do we get to this Sky Pillar? I'm going to be lazy, because we're going to fly. Now, Sky Pillar is somewhere here. So, we are going to go explore and try and find it. So, I'll be right back after I... Do you know what? We're doing a musical montage to find it. See you in a second.